You know, when you go to these places, it takes a bit out of you. It takes stuff from away from you.
The moment that I don't forget was me trying to jump out of a window and a social worker being behind me, pulling me, and the police being there. And then the police officer grabbing me and putting me in the car and taking me to my first placement.
And how old were you then?
I was 10.
A quarter of a million children, young people and vulnerable adults were abused in care in New Zealand from 1950 to 2019. These are just two stories among the hundreds of thousands. Hohepa Taiaroa spent 5 years in state care in the 1970s.
Mum and Dad had split up. I didn't feel part of a family, so I rebelled by stealing cars and doing burgs. I guess it was for attention.
When Hohepa was 13, he was sent to the state-run Kohitere Boys Training Centre.
It was a cross between polytechnic and jail.
The first time he had a shower, he experienced the Kohitere initiation ritual, being brutally beaten by older boys.
You've got no clothes on, you're in a shower with a bar of soap, no weapons, easy to deal with. I started yelling out, nobody came. Nobody came. By then I was on my knees, so I fought back. That's all I could do. You know, I got a hiding. I was in infirmary for 2 days. Nobody said a thing.
So the guards did nothing?
They didn't want to know.
With the older boys, they were trying to beat you up, but they were also trying sexual assault.
Yeah, there were some predators in there.
Ihorangi is only 18, but he's been in 14 care placements and says he was abused in 5 of them.
I think it was the trauma that led me to getting really angry.
Everybody goes, oh, that's a bad boy, you know. But they don't know you. They don't know what caused it. You tend to turn around and start hating those people that of authority, those people that put you down.
A third of the young people placed in care between 1950 and 1999 went on to serve a prison sentence. Hohepa spent over 8 years in prison.
It was a stepping stone to prison, really.
How do you feel now, knowing that?
Gutted, because I didn't have the tools to actually make it right. I didn't have the answers to help me. Gutted because it's taken this long for me to find answers.
Today, we are announcing that the inquiry into historic abuse in state care will be a royal commission.
For the last 5 years, the government has run a royal commission of inquiry to investigate abuse in care. It's due to make final recommendations in mid-2024. Part of the inquiry has looked at the damage done when you take children away from their families. For Hohepa, one of the few people he could trust was his cousin, who has since passed away.
She made me feel like a family member. She made me feel wanted. I wanted her to see how far we'd come. Ah, kia ora, Ihua.
It hurts me that it has happened 45 years before I was born, and it's still happening today.
What would you like to see change?
I want to make sure that every young person has adequate access to mental health and counselling supports. An apology for me won't go far enough, but it would be good to receive an apology. Actions speak louder than words.